Very interesting.
Let me hear your guitar, Peter.
Shampadoodle-doo.
No, the guitar.
Oh, okay. If anything, nothing.
That'd be great.
Yep, I can do that for you. Where am I going to join you? I'm going to take five.
Check 1, 2, hey, check. Maybe a little more vocals and monitors. That's cool.
What do you think of the T-Rex?
Ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba. This song's about, has anybody here ever been to a rainbow gathering?
Nope.
Check it out. It's a pretty amazing place. It's a national forest. People gather, and you have that right to gather in a national forest. It's every July 4th, every year before. People, like, I'm talking like 5,000-10,000 people gather in the national forest and create like a city. They create their own borderline and make these kitchens and they live. It's a free event. Burning Man got their idea from it. It's free, there's no money, and it's unbelievable. But anyway, so I'm calming down, I'm playing this song, and just the moment of being in the woods, you just realize you're present. I don't get about what she was talking about, being present, and this really brings you, this brought me home. It's called Flash. Yeah, and you can feel that jump, like I said, I'm gonna be on it, help the show.
This is the one you want to
be. Yeah.
Try to get as close as you can to that mic.
I'm going to scream, so.
Huh?
I'm
going
to scream. Okay. Yeah. There's another song I wrote for this band too. It's called, oh my goodness.
I have
herpes.
I've got my foot.
There you go.
up a really good friend of mine, Esteban. I watched this guy just start playing guitar for nothing. I can't even tell you how amazing he's gotten. Just, oh my God. I'm really excited to see him play.
Nice job there, Tom. Now, Peter's a fellow Pisces, and part of that being a Pisces and being so creative, and that was pretty damn creative.
Thanks, man. Yeah, thank you, brother. Appreciate it. Yeah.